Yo, what's up guys, it's me. Currently I'm broadcasting and filming, so this will be uploaded afterwards. So yeah, it's pretty sweet. Let's go. Sorry if my voice sounds really weird. I'm a little under the weather with all the allergies and everything. Aw, he wouldn't get that. Yeah, but yeah, the pollen where I live is like crazy. Like, you can walk outside and see the pollen, and it's so dumb. I hate it so much. The bad thing about playing, because I'm homeschooled, so that's the only reason I'm able to be playing right now. It's like 10:30 in the morning, but I already got my school done. So the bad thing about the streaming is that no one can watch me because no one's out of school yet. No gun? Oof, this is interesting. I'm kind of freaking out. We're in the circle, okay. I wonder if those guys were teaming. Whew. Need some close fights. Man. This is scary. I'm using one more just because I'm terrified of losing to 2 health, so. I swear if that saves me, I'm gonna scream clutch. Like, come on, that'd be amazing. Like, if I get down to 2 health, that'd be so fun. So what? Aww. Yeah, he had a pump, so I was destined to die. Oh, was that a pump? Can't even tell. If it was attack, that's kind of weird, because attacks are so bad. Alright, let's play some more solos. I can't find the 2 other cameras that I need to dance in front of. Ooh, pistol elimination? Okay. Yeah, if I had known that, I would have tried to kill some of those guys with pistols. Because I had a pistol at one point. I'm gonna try to get at least 1 kill. Yeah, so this will be uploaded after the stream is over. And I'll probably delete the regular stream. I think I'm gonna start doing that actually. Because that way, like, if you wanna watch me play and you don't like get to tune into the stream as it's live, you can just watch the gameplay after and it looks a lot better than when it's streaming. So you know, I'll just go ahead and jump tilted again, because why the heck not? When you have nowhere to go, just go tilted and die. Why not? Seriously though, tilted is so fun. Like, it's just so fun. It's a blast, but it's also really bad for win. It's more of a high kill rampage game where you just want to like die, but you also want to get kills. Basically, if you just want to be that savage dude who doesn't care if he wins or not, just wants to have fun. Which is usually me. Like, I don't have solo wins because I go tilted. Bruh, just, why you gotta be like that? Come on, come on, come on. That's what's wrong with tilted. The only bad part is that literally there's so many people. And it's just, I usually just start dancing in front of people. Oh, I got Jubilation. It's pretty funny. I bought it the other day. It was only like 200 V-Bucks. Actually, while this is like being stupid, I'm just go ahead and look at some challenges. I'm gonna get done with Carbide. Or at least like the next challenge for Carbide. So that's awesome. Yeah, my friend's already done with the Carbide challenges. I don't know how he's level 6, level 65. How does that even work? I'm seriously level 26. Well, at least one of my friends, I don't know which one it is actually, I can't remember anymore, but one of them has the pickaxe that you get for the end of the Carbide. Pretty sure he grinded, like hardcore grinded, because he's also done with like week 1 and 2 challenges. Oh, I need to start grinding more. Like, every day, at least grind for an hour and then have fun for the rest. I think we'll probably land somewhere, like, not tilted, but, like, somewhere that's not quite as crazy this time. Only because I don't want to die immediately. Like, the last match was just a waste of time. I guess we can go retail or salty. I think I'll go salty. Let's do this. There shouldn't be too many people at Salty. The craziness is going to be tilted, so that's why we're not going. It was either Salty or Retail, and Salty's just a little bit further away from the bus, so there's going to be less people. I would just land in like the houses. Actually, no one's going to the houses. You know what? I'm going to these two houses. No one's going here. Usually somebody goes to this. Because it's actually really good loot and you're usually alone. Well, I mean, it's usually like you and one other guy. Grab that ammo. That was a lot of ammo. Shoddy, thank you. Okay, that's bad loot, honestly. I'll get this other house, and hopefully there's something better than an SMG and a common shotgun. I mean, come on, game. Oh. Thanks for the blue AR. It's actually really nice. I guess we can push tilted. I mean, not tilted. Salty. I didn't think anybody was landing over there, but he was a total noob, so I wrecked him. He didn't even know what hit him. I'm gonna get this because I need pistol kills, and this is the best pistol in the game. I mean, I wonder if silence ones count, actually. I don't know. They probably do. If they don't, that's really weird. Like, they should count. Okay. Wait, what? I think I need 2 pistol kills, so. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get this little log cabin right here. See, maybe there's a silence pistol in here. That would be nice. Aw, better shotgun. I'm glad I came, because tacks make me want to cry, honestly. So, this is better. Glad I had this blue AR. That's really nice. Okay, yes, there's somebody up there. I hope he didn't see me. He's still higher than me. Actually, did he come down? Oh, yeah, there's guys down there. Really? Oh, he's turning me in a headshot. Whatever, game. God dang it. I wanted to get the pistol kill. Oh, come on. I really wanted that pistol kill, though, on the guy that I actually got. Or the second guy that I got. I was switching to my pistol, and I was like, dang, I already killed him. And the funny thing is, I did 25 damage to him, which means I could have just hit him with my pistol once, and it would have killed him. Because the blue pistols do 25 damage. That's so disappointing. Oh, man. Man, that stinks, actually. The guy who just killed me was pretty good, though. Builder Pro is awesome, by the way, you guys. Like, seriously, so awesome. 10 times better than Standard or Combat Pro. If you're on Standard, you really need to change. Like, this guy is probably on Standard, honestly. I'm actually hitting him right now? Oh, wow, that's actually really surprising. Did I hit him? I think I just hit him. Aw, man. Okay. We're going either crates or retail. I think retail. I want a little bit of action. Enough action where it's fun and also like enough to where we don't die immediately. Like, it's not tilted, I mean. So it's, we're not gonna die. Well, I mean, I'm not saying we're not gonna die, but most likely we're gonna survive for a little bit. Unless Ninja comes. Tolerable weapons, do not come to retail row, please. Please, Jesus. Don't let him come to retail row. I swear I'm gonna get killed by Ninja now. Yep, look, that's Ninja right there, I swear. Well, only two other people. I have all the houses to myself, it looks like, so. That's just dumb, basically. Like, come on. I came here for action, not crates. Shotgun. Let me loot it real fast down here. Hopefully I get an AR. I'm not gonna take that pistol even though I'm probably only gonna start taking the blue ones. Wow, that's such bad lag. Okay, I have a decent shotgun. Oh no. Oh, come on. Did he just pump me in the face? Man. Tac shotgun should not do 70 damage and that's it. Come on, game. I think they should do like, I really think, honestly, they should do at least 80. Because, like, I still wouldn't have killed him, but at least I would have done more damage and feel better about my life. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep grinding. Hold up, actually, I need to stop loading real quick. I'm going to look at my challenges. Let's go to week 1 challenges. I want to beat these. Fortnite letters. Where's the last Fortnite letter? Where is the last Fortnite letter? Hold up, I have to pull this up, like, right now, or it's gonna give me a CD, because I've had seven for so long. I gotta grab my computer. Like, this is honestly raging me that I don't have these stinking Fortnite letters. Oh, man. And Edep Cubing, if you watch this video after or start tuning into the stream, the competition video should be up very soon. My dad was out of town, and I filmed it on his phone, so I didn't have the video to edit it. So it should have been out, like, a little while ago, but couldn't edit it. I'm almost done, though. Let me pull up my stream, make sure everything looks good. Okay, cool. It's on. Let's see where all these Fortnite letters are. Fortnite letters. Locations. Hurry up. Remember that one? Okay, well, we're going dusty because I do not remember that Fortnite letter. Okay. Alright. Oh, okay, lag. Here I can explore his currently most fishing broadcast gameplay. Well, I'm watching my gameplay, so you're lying. You can actually double jump with that on the click. It's amazing. Commented on my own stream because I'm that cool. Okay. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, we're going dusty. And we're going on this crane, it looks like. Yeah, there was like a crane. And there was a Fortnite letter there. I think I'm just going to grab it and leave the match because I don't want to go to dusty. It's too crazy. Well, is it actually tilted? Is it the new tilted? Because there's still so many people going tilted. So I don't even know if it's popular. Like, I think, like, actually, I had it all to, it was just two duos, including me the other day, going here, and I was so surprised, because I thought it was, like, super popular and crazy, but apparently not. But I think it still is popular at certain times. Where's that crane? I don't see a crane. Where are you, Mr. Crane? No, not my gun! Hold up, I gotta pull up the crane. Like, I don't remember. I don't see where it was. I'm so confused. Yeah, that's not there. That is not there. Oh, it's on that side. Where it says divot. Okay, hold up. Let's try that again. I see. I was on the direct, yeah, I was on directly the other side of the location. All right. And grab this blue AR. Really nice weapon, boys. Pop, pop, you're dead. Pop, pop, you're dead. Pop, wait, what? Pop, pop, you're dead. Sorry. Pop, pop, you're dead. Pop, pop, you're dead. Pop, pop, you're dead. Actually, that kind of might be dead. Now he's dead. Oh, hello. Alright. Let's see here. So, the crane is right there. I was over here. Yeah, so the crane is right under the T. So it should be... It's right there. Okay, cool. Three, two, one, jumpity dump dump. This should be the last one because I do not remember getting this Fortnite letter. The contrail kind of like messes with my brain. I don't like it. Oh, yep, I see it. I see it. I see it. Okay. We finally found it. Yep. There it is. Thanks, Snickerdoodles. Last one! That didn't kill me? Okay, I'm stairwaying to heaven. Overducky, give it. Oh, dang it! Oh, no! I wanted to start building. I don't know why it didn't let me build. Do I need to switch my material? Is that anything, or do you actually have to switch your material now? Because if so, I did not know that. I don't want to waste. Hold up. What the heck? Yeah, like automatically. Hold up. I forgot about Builder Pro. I don't know why. I usually am on top of it, but. Yay! Oh, that's awesome. I finally got the Fortnite letters. Let's go. I should double jumped off the stairway by like doing the click emote. That would have been so funny. I was like, I do need to check something real quick. Oh yeah, I got that. Wait, do I get V-Bucks? No. Okay, I think I want to equip this. Wait, what was here? Oh, Ride the Pony was here. Hold up, no, I can't do that. Ride the Pony is like my favorite emote ever. But, yeah. I don't like the rainbow very much. I don't use it. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take out the mic because I want to make sure the audio is going on my stream. One second. It's Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang. Alright, hey Challenger Army, what's up, my dude? Saw my dude. If you're like, why are you not shouting me out? Because, like, it's only because as you chat, it doesn't pop up immediately. It probably takes, like, 20 seconds, 30 seconds, maybe. Because I just tested it, and, like, I commented on my chat, and then it literally showed up, like, a minute later. So don't be like, why are you not shouting me out? I just didn't see it. Okay. Where should I drop? Carter or Owen? I have no idea which one you are, but where should I drop? Ah. Dude, can you tell me where I should drop? Quickly! Oh, okay, that's fine. Go to retail. Go ahead and drop where you want me to drop next match. Just think about it, bro. I'll go wherever you want me to go next time, even if it's far away from the thing. Actually, I won't go Tilted Towers. That's the only place I will not go to. I did that earlier in the stream, and it was bad. I never got more than, like, 3 kills, I think. Actually, maybe it was 2. I can't remember. It's probably 2. There's a weapon, kind of, I guess. Is it kind of a weapon? Okay, good, good. Good stuff. Ooh. I'm set. Okay. Get wrecked, kid. Ooh, ooh. That's terrifying. Headshot 52 damage? That is not even right. Man. And that guy just went from a common AR to a scar. Alright, go ahead and drop, like, tell me where you want me to go next round. Because I personally have no idea where I want to go. Okay. As long as it's not Tilted Towers. Oh, you left? Man. I really want the Hootenanny, but I also want this pickaxe. That's hard. It's really hard. I don't know, I'm not doing it yet though because I need to wait. Search chests in Greasy Grove. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I think I got a, hold up, let me see if I got a pistol kill. Let me see if that counted. I'm sure it did. I mean, I killed him with a type of pistol, it just wasn't a regular pistol. Pistol eliminations, yeah, I got one. Alright, cool. We're gonna go to Flush and Greasy. All the places we're gonna go now. I'm sad that you left, Mr. Challenge Army. It's depressing. Probably has to do schoolwork. I got done really early this morning, so that's the only reason I didn't have to. You know, that's the reason I'm not doing school right now. Like, I actually just finished. Like, As soon as I finished, I just ran downstairs and loaded Fortnite and started broadcasting. I'm living the life. Let me make, if I'm not videoing right now, I'm gonna be so sad. Yeah, I am. Pretty sure. Dang. Oh, I wanted to do Jubilation. Dang it. Alright, we're going Greasy this time. Greasy is my favorite, like, town type place. There's definitely gonna be people here though because it's so close to the bus. Let me get a little further away from it so I get a good drop. That's kinda bad. I wanted to be lower. I guess we'll land on the furthest house. If that guy doesn't take it. Come on, please, 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 whatever. I guess I'm going to this tiny little thing. Okay, let's take these guys out. Get wrecked. Yeah, I actually dealt more than like 5 damage with a headshot of the tech shotgun. It's actually really, really surprising. I'm gonna take this pistol just for easy kills, you know, so I can get the my things done. Come on, give me an easy tag. Where are you guys? Oh, I saw a guy. Oh, I really wanted to get him with the pistol. That's so depressing, though. I don't need no bush. Get out of here. I'm stealthy enough with this battle hawk. I really wanted that pistol kill, though. It was my last one I needed. I would have teared up once, I think. Dang, sniper deagles. This loot is unreal. Except for 0 meds. I don't think anybody else is here. Let's just pray and hope that no one else is here. Yeah, I'm actually gonna leave because I'm so low on health, and if somebody else is here, they can one pump me. I really need bandages. I wonder if there were bandages back there. I'm not gonna check because I feel like I'm gonna die if I do. Right? Yeah, someone can one pump me. And then we get 76 health. Yeah, so if they have a blue tack, I'm pretty sure they can even one tack me, so. Oh, please have a medkit in here. Please, that would actually be the dream. Come on, medkit, no medkit. Not even bandages. What is this? It's okay. You have a really good loadout though. Like, really good. If I find someone, I'm gonna have to kill them with my scar because I really need a medkit. Even though I have low health, the only way I'm not gonna get low health is if I find a medkit, so. I'm not even gonna say anything. That was, I did not mean to fall off that mountain. I thought for sure I was gonna die there. Bandages, oh my gosh, thank Jesus. Man. I don't know how I survived that. I did not mean to jump off that cliff. Just enough bandages to get me back to 75. How perfect. And I did not break that tree all the way because I'm very close to Tilted Towers. These are brave people. Leaving things at 50. A guy over there I'm trying to get him to shoot a little bit so I know where he is. Yeah, I saw movement down there. I'm in the circle so I can wait all day. Are you kidding me? Literally as I say, I'm in the circle. Oh, okay, I cannot wait all day. Well, at least it's close by. 30 people, 3 kills. Take the 0 off and I'd be 2 kills, 3 people. I hope it takes the 0 off because I really want to get this dub. Come on, dude, show yourself. We can't wait all day. Okay, I really can't wait all day. Sorry, dude. There's gotta be somebody in that little 1x1. Yeah. Because this has been looted, so it was probably that guy. Or if there is a guy. Which, I mean, honestly, I'm pretty sure there is. If it's untouched, like if it hasn't been even shot, there's probably somebody in it. Oh, actually, maybe not, because it looks like, yeah, it's open, so there's nobody in it. Wow, that's interesting. Oh, it has been hit a bit. Man, I need shields and health meds really bad right now. Like, I'm so low. Okay, I'm hearing shots up here. Air shots, I believe. Oh. That's what looks like a base. I'm low on mats right now. Okay, yeah, there's got to be somebody up here. Oh. A pump headshot on that guy. Dang it. Ooh. I love hop rocks, but not when somebody else has them. I knocked all... that actually should have killed him, because unless hop rocks give you extra health... I didn't even know I was going to get that soon. Sweet. That looks so awesome. Alright, let's get the challenges. Wait, so I was tier 21, now I'm tier 23. I was tier 21 when we started this stream. So that is amazing. I don't have any Blockbuster challenges done. Complete all challenges in a week? What does that mean? Wait. Does that mean complete week one challenges? All I need to do is eliminate a single opponent in flush back. If we're going to flush, let's do this. And then once we do that, I just leave the match so we can find out their challenges. This is just a grind stream, really. Like, I'm just gonna dance after I get the kill and then leave. This is just much of a grind stream. Like, I'm just trying to get as many tier stars as possible. I wanna get tier 30 in this stream, which would actually be like a super large grind. Hold up, this is a super double jump. Oh, it doesn't go on there? Hold up. There we go. Come on, do this fire face, do this fire face. No, I hate... Ah! I hate that. I think he broke the surface, so it takes away the gripping. And this is a pretty good drop for, pretty good bust for flush. I hope one person is there. Please, somebody... Whoever is watching right now, get on your PS4, go to Flush Factory if your stream's sniping me, please. and then just let me kill you. Ultimate grind savageness, just let me kill you, honestly. That'd be great. I kind of want somebody to stream snipe me, but like, I can like seriously pay them to do it so I can get tiers. Be so funny. You know what? Maybe I should get my friend Cole to go to Flush Factory. Please say somebody's here. Come on. Come on. Nobody? Really? It's so depressing. Oh, that's not a gun. There's a man. Yay! Wait, hold on, let me dance. Let's go out the right way. Oh, come on. Okay. I can't believe the first one didn't kill me. It's so funny. Yay, another battle pass tier up. I don't really want that seal thing. That's kind of just creepy. Yeah, I'm not taking that. Wait, what? I already looked at it. Oh, wait, I got a new loading screen? Wait. Because I got my Blockbuster first thing done. Okay. Well, let me go ahead and equip that. That's cool. It's just 5-7? Like 5-7? Okay, that's so glitchy. That's true. Okay. Like two challenges. Search chests in Greasy Grove. I need to get suppressed weapon kills. The stinking cameras. Let me look at all the locations of the cameras, because I want to get that done. Come on. Locations. Nope. Locations of cameras. In Fortnite. Which ones did I not get? In front of different film cameras. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, there's 10, but they only have to do 7. So, I don't believe I've done the one that's like near Snobby Shores. I'm looking at it right now. Or the one that's at the racetracks. Let's just see which one like the bus is closest to. The bus. I mean, not the bus. Yeah, I'm gonna get those done, because that should be pretty easy. I didn't even know there was one at the racetracks, and I also didn't know there was one near Snobby. But yeah, so it's like, there's not only 7 of them, I guess. There's actually 10. I got all the ones in Moisty. There were 2 of those. I really do like the new Moisty location. My voice is really bad. Oh, that's sweet. The guy in the cowboy suit, that's actually the skin for, it's the skin that you get when you get Save the World, I believe. And there's different ones too, but basically you just have a cowboy hat if you get it. Oh, I really wanted to. Oh yeah, also racetracks. Let me pull it up again. Where is it located? Like, what exact spot is it? I think it's where the meteor is. Yeah, it's like right beside the meteor, right here. I don't know where it is. Actually, according to this thing, this should be right like here. Maybe that's fake. It must be fake, because I don't see the camera. Yeah, it should be like right. Here. Wait. Oh, that's it. Maybe I already got this one. Yeah, I probably already got that one. I just heard someone, so I'm leaving. Okay. I might have already gotten that one. I don't think I remember that one, but we'll see. I hope I didn't do that one already. So I must have already done that one. Okay, well, I'll take a moment. Hold up. The one near Snobby Shores. Yeah, that's what we're gonna go to. Man, we've already gone up 3 tiers in this stream, and it's only been 53 minutes long. That is so awesome. That's dope. Yeah, it's dope. Okay. So it is. Just like try to mark it exactly. It's like right here. Look. It's right. Yeah, like right there. Maybe a little over. Yeah, like right there. It'd be funny if somebody went to this camera as well, and then we just danced together. That'd be great. Yeah, we're gonna have to glide. I like this glider, it's pretty sweet. I do not like the music, though, for it. It makes me want to cry. Yeah, so maybe on my grind stream, I have to switch to my wet paint umbrella. Because that one is making music. The song is so bad, though. Because you just hear it over and over again, especially if you're trying to get to a spot that's far away from the bus. I think I know where it is. Be in this area. It's probably down here. Oh, that's a llama. Cool. Yep, here it is. I if there's a llama right there, I'm actually gonna play this match. I mean, that's the game telling us that we need to play this match. And the circle's good. I mean, come on. We gotta play. I don't think I've done that one. Like, I'm pretty sure, because I don't remember doing that one. I was about to start breaking a tree, and then I was like, wait a second. I got a llama. I will have to get some more mats soon, but not quite yet. I need to loot around first. A shotgun would be good. That's really all we need, and then we can go rush some town, like Grease Grove. Because it's partly in the circle. Nope. Oh, I thought I could break that. I have a ton of ammo for my AR. Because of that llama. Oh, I see somebody down there. I got a kill. Yes. I got a kill. And he even had a shotgun, which is very, like, surprising that I still killed him. I think I got that one. Pretty sure. Let's see. Almost 100% sure. Yeah, got it. Sweet. I need to deal damage to suppressed weapons. So, wait, is there a camera in the Greasy Grove? Ooh, you know what? There is one near Greasy Grove. Oh, that's the one in Shifty Shafts. So that won't help, because I've already gotten that one. Ooh, there's one at the stadium. And then I can hit Greasy Grove and start opening chests. Only if, actually, that's a bad idea. People are going to go there, so there won't be any left. So actually, that won't do anything, but... You know, whatever. We'll still get the camera at the stadium. Yeah, and then I gotta do damage to people with suppressed weapons. Which I did do a lot of earlier. Like the one where I killed somebody at Flesh Factory, I killed him with a suppressed weapon. And then I've also just been like, I killed somebody else with a suppressed weapon. Like I didn't kill him completely with it. Like, I hit him with a shotgun. It was one of the first matches. The dude was a noob, raping something. And we were in, like, beside Salty Springs. Come on, dude. Give me a kill. Okay. Let's go to the stadium to get this. It's like right there. I'm seriously just gonna dance in front of it and leave, because I know people are gonna be here, because it's the stadium and it's like right beside the bus, like it's on top of it. So we're just gonna grab the camera and roll. I think it's like over on this hill. Thank you. Maybe it's inside the stadium. Oh, I see it. Yay! We finished that one. I think we gotta tear up now. I believe so. Wait. I already got that one? I do not remember that. No! I thought we got it. That's so depressing. Okay, well. Hold up. Let me look again. Let's see. Okay, Junk Junction. I don't believe I got that one. I probably didn't. Can't wait till I get one to chest it. It's gonna be great. Alright. Yeah, let's go to the one near Junk Junction. I believe... Oh, it's at the... It's at this location. I think, isn't it like a... castle or something? Like a broken down castle? Or maybe that's somewhere else. Yeah, I definitely haven't gotten this one if it's at the broken down castle, because I don't go there ever. It could be, but it's not that great. Because it's so far from the circle. I never go anywhere over here. Except for Snobby. Snobby's a pretty good spot. I like Snobby. Snobby's good for a full squad. Because it's like five houses. So you each get one, and then you can share the rest for like meds. Hold up. So... Okay, so this is the broken down castle, but the location the camera's at is up here more. Okay. Yeah. Interesting. So that's the kind of the broken down castle place I was talking about. But this is not, like, the place where the camera is not the broken down castle. We're not gonna play this match though, by the way. Unless we get, like, a scar immediately. Then we might. I didn't know about this location. That's awesome. Oh, other way. I didn't know you could walk around with this. Oh, you can't all the way, but you can a little bit. Okay, well, I guess we'll go ahead and leave this match, actually. But yay! Got another tier up, I believe. If we didn't, I'm going to be so confused, because I did not know that that place was a thing, so, pretty sure we got a tier up. Wait, what? What? I've never gone to that one. Come on. Never gone to that one. I don't know where else to go then. That's a pretty awesome loading screen. They're filming like a love scene. It's so funny. What, Dad? Okay. guess I'm just gonna straight up land here. Maybe there's multiple cameras and I'm not supposed to just get that one. I do like that spot though, so I'm actually gonna land here and play this match and see if I can find another camera that I was supposed to dance in front of. And then after this match, I gotta go walk my dog. I might just leave the stream running though, because it'll be quick. Like, it's not really a true walk. Like, he's due for a use the bathroom. Man, that song is just terrible. I think that guy's going to the motel. That's a good spot. That meteor right there is a good spot. Now I know that this is over here, so now I can go to this, that, and then the motel. And there's some broken down houses over there. Like, I swear I've never gotten this one because I didn't even know this was a spot. So it's gotta be like multiple cameras. So I'll dance in front of this one. And then I'm gonna find another one. Maybe I should do both sides. Maybe it's filming out of that side. Because I think there's like a little small lens right there. I don't know how the cameras like that work. The chest directly above me, I think. Well, I mean, I know these are cameras, like, I'm not stupid. All right, I hope that works. Maybe I just didn't do it long enough last time. It's like, I know I haven't been here before. This is a completely new spot that I've never seen. Like, I don't even think this was here before before season 4. I'm waiting for minis. If there's minis, damn. Yeah, I'll drink this then. I'm not even joking, I'm gonna be walking out and then I see a chest and there's gonna be minis in it. Like, come on. That always happens to me. I'm like, oh, there's no minis. And then I find minis immediately. Yeah, but there's gonna be minis at the meteor site. I'm gonna get some materials. Looks like no one went to that meteor site. Usually no one does. Come on, please don't find minis. I mean, I want minis, but like, it would be so depressing if I found some. I have a med kit, so that's why I'm not running for my life right now. From the storm. Minis. Okay. Oh, much better. It's better than minis, because now I can actually drink it. Oh, another one? Heck yeah. I'm gonna grab this hot sauce so I can get to the circle faster. Give me something good. And trash. So people have been here, but they must have a scar, or they prefer blue ARs over bursts. Oh, he died from fall damage. That's so depressing. Thanks, fall damage, for stealing my kill. Gosh, he was at 5 health. I could have just hit him with my SMG. But no, or I could have pickaxed him. It would have been so funny. I really should have a kill right now. That's so sad. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use my medkit. Yeah, make sure no one's coming. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the stream as soon as I die, which I hope is soon, because I actually don't want to use all my gaming time. So I'll probably have like an hour stream a little bit later. When kids are actually out of school, so they can actually watch my stream. I hope somebody puts a launch pad. Because I really want to get to the middle of the circle. Or at least out of Loot Lake. This place is okay to land at, but not good to be at after you loot. Because you gotta get across it. And it takes a year. It doesn't even have that good of loot. And it's literally called Loot Lake. Like, I first started going here thinking, oh, I'm gonna get a scar first try, I bet. Oh. There's gotta be somebody in that. Wait, but there's a chest. Oh, he's baiting. I swear he's baiting. What a noob. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die really soon. I'm gonna die really soon. Can't believe there's a chest right there. Alright, guys, I actually have to go. So, I'll see you later. Peace out, guys.